also the story for Cyril Gane, who made his UFC debut just in August of this year, and now already making his third appearance in the Octagon tonight. Boser's wobbled now, and Gane starting to tee off. Boser then an attack and a counterattack from Gane.
Beautiful, snappy hands.
Significant strike advantage piling up for Cyril Gane. Just showed you the numbers, and Boser covered up again. The numbers, and Boser covered up again.
Cyril Bon Gamin, good!